New at 10, a man who stabbed a police officer back in 2018 is resentenced. Christopher Brennauer got up to 33 years today. He was facing up to 79 years, but the Nebraska Supreme Court overturned that earlier sentence. It said there was some confusion with the instructions that were given to the jury due to an insanity defense. When it was retried, Brennauer pled no contest to charges.